the cubicle. And y'all listen for you if I make the wrong move. If I break your heart, then I'm a dumb dude. You get what you give, and I'm the one who loses. But we could be together.
Last night that like I have to keep doing this, so welcome back. It's Monday, week two. Basically just got cough corner and just ready to start off our day. It's raining. I forgot like a hair to my ponytail. That's so unfortunate.
Since what was that there?
I know, I swear they just like it really just came out of nowhere. Okay, yeah, but yeah.
Alright, here's what we're gonna do.
Put your face, it works better.
It can fall out. Wait, I'm nervous. I can feel it. Oh my god, I'm nervous.
Okay, so it's currently like 11:20 right now, and I started homework like right when I got home from soccer, which was 5:30, so I basically spent 6 hours on homework. And I'm still so stressed because it's like the end of the term, so all of my teachers are just piling in a ton of stuff, so that's kind of why I just like had nothing else to vlog today. But hopefully tomorrow won't be as boring and short.
Okay, well, but I'll read the question. That one that goes from how many months have 31 days?
The vlog!
What are you doing? My car's a mess and it stinks.
So Perry and Marina in the vlog?
No, you're
afraid,
Kelly.
Get me in your vlog.
No, you can't.
Yeah.
My am I going to be facing the
camera? You guys, I'm just
going
to
wait.
It's
just like the
dog.
Oh.
It's
a video.
Oh, it's a video? Oh, no.
Okay, so it's currently, how long is it? 2:06.
It's 2:06, and we got dismissed for our game.
I'm excited. We just need 5 minutes, so we have to go out and fight.
No.
Okay.
So it's currently like 10 o'clock, and my mom let me sleep in because I was so tired and I had a game in like Falmouth yesterday. So I'm going in for third block right now, and it's raining, so I'm making her drive me so I don't have to like walk from the junior lot. But yeah, and it's also Halloween, but it's like bad weather, which is like sad. So it's currently Halloween night, and like, how many trick-or-treaters come to your door?
Like 30.
Like six.
Like 30?
Six. But
small groups, tons six. Of people, you know?
And I'm currently trying to see how many licks it takes to get to the center of the lollipop. I'm currently at 26 licks. I'll let you know what ends up happening if I make it that far.
She's not gonna. 27.
We're going through our multiple choice for our bio test and predicting how many we got wrong. And I'm currently at 35.
Yeah. 15 out of 29. 34.
Let's go.
So.
And those are only the like the ones we went over in
class. There's still 2 pages left that she has to grade, and I'm already at the 35. So let's place bets on who gets lower. Gibbo's hair is Justin Bieber circa like 2010. Inserting a picture right here. Okay, so it's currently 1:45, and I just got the SATs, so I'm just getting home. And needless to say, I literally feel cross-eyed. That was the most tiring thing I've ever done. So yeah, that's literally all I have planned today. So I guess we'll see what happens for the rest of the day. What about you? What did you do today, Kelly?
I woke up and I did nothing, and I'm still doing nothing, and it's 1:48, so that's a little embarrassing.
Okay, bye.
All right, so we just got out of the Braintree Plaza, and needless to say, if I never had to go back into that place for the rest of my life, I wouldn't be upset about it. It feels weird to, be in, civilization. Basically, long story short, I'm just going to show you, the highlight of what I got. Can you imagine?
Oh, that was sad.
I just felt like this was a necessity. I really... Oh, my God, that girl.
That was so awkward.
I just have always wanted a pair of these. I know I'm going to look like an idiot, but it was a must-have.
Have a good night. Oh, my throat. Live with you.